I agree.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you my mommy morning routine. This is what we do every morning when there's not much going on. Enjoy. Brushing my teeth and washing my face, I will change the baby's diaper. I usually leave his clothes off because he will get messy when he eats his breakfast. Changing his diaper, we will head downstairs so he can play with his toys while I make some coffee and something for us to eat. Been so addicted to eating avocado toast in the morning. I like to smash one avocado and add some olive oil and lemon to the mix. After you spread it on some toast, I add a little bit more lemon, some tomatoes, salt, and pepper, and there you go.
How is it?
Well, as usual.
How is it?
What do you think, Macho?
Yeah. Yummy.
Done eating, Robert heads off to work and I will clean the dishes. By that time, the baby is also done eating and I will wash him off and give him a bath.
All nice and clean, my buddy.
The baby is playing with his toys and drinking his bottle, that's my time to clean up the bed and put away any clothes that we have laying around. If it's nice outside, I like to take him out on a walk and let him get some fresh air. Done outside, we come in and watch some TV. He's usually tired by this time, but I like to play with him and make him run around a bit so I can tire him out some more. Around 10:30, 11 o'clock, he is ready for his first nap. If he seems a bit fussy, I'll give him some water and he will fall right asleep. That completes our morning routine, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!